How to make 3 phone wallpaper using Illustrator. First, create a rectangle. Choose a different color. Select ellipse tool and create a random size or shape. In my case, I choose to use ellipse and star shape. Now select all the object and right-click, then select group. Now go to Windows and select 3D and materials, click inflate and adjust a little. Now click render button. There you go, you have 3D wallpaper now. Thank you for watching.